Hey everyone, it's LubyLugs Gaming here. Now welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another video of Final Fantasy VII. Now in the last video we found out what happened to Nanaki's father. He was a hero of Cosmo Canyon. We are now in Nibelheim. We found out that the town was not burnt down like Cloud thought. Now, let's go. Oh. Must get it and bring it to Sephiroth. Then become one with Sephiroth. This guy's number 5. Oh, bloody hell. Oh, bloody hell. There's nothing there. He has a tattoo of the number 11. Received Turbo Ether. Must go. Reunion. They're all bloody thought it was fucking reunion. Oh, there's another one up there. Tattoo number 4. Receive Platinum Fist. Where are you, Great Sephiroth? Oh, so they're actually searching for Sephiroth in the village. Well, he'll be in the mansion, where he likes to congregate. Is he not? We shall see. Right, going to Cloud's house. There's some strange bitch here. What is it? I want to hear your story. I lived in this house until I was 14. No, but this town was burnt down. You're sick, saying such things. Get out of here! All these people be lying, man. They're burnt down. Why, they're bloody liars. Ooh, he's calling, Sephiroth is calling. The great Sephiroth is near. Inside the mansion. Oh, the great Sephiroth. Right. Such weird voices I'm doing. Right, so we have this here. I must get rid of all those that stand in the way of my research, even that one from the Turks. I scientifically altered him and put him to sleep in the basement. If you want to find him, search the area. But this is merely a game I thought of. It's not necessary for you to participate if you don't want to. There seems to be another letter. Read it. Move the dial on the safe carefully but quickly. You have 20 seconds. If you cannot pass, you cannot go past the numbers while turning. The four hints for the numbers are dial 1, 2, 3. The creak in the floor near the chair on the second floor. Then to the left 5 steps until 9 steps, left 2 steps, and up 6 steps. Okay. That doesn't make any sense. Right, so let's go up to the safe. Alright, so we'll open this. Enemy launcher, that's a new weapon for Barrett, I think. Yeah, it's not as good as the one that we got, so that's fine. Alright, okay. So here we go with the safe. Now the safe combination is like 36 right, 10 left, 36, 10, 59, 97. Now, I have a bad feeling about this. Open the safe. Now I gotta do it without going past, so it's 36, 10, 59, 97. Oh, went past it. Bastard. So close. Oh, yes. Just in the fucking nick of time. Okay, so we gotta go and take this guy out now. E-skill. Aqualon. So just the normal attacks are better than... Oh, there he's gone. Lovely. So now we get to get a new person in our group. Someone that's locked in the basement. Odin Materia. Oh, that right. That's quite good. So let me go to Materia. Take him out, put Odin in. Right, let's go to the other side. Right, so let's go in here and we will wake up Vincent, the new team member, to wake me from the nightmare. Who is it? I don't know, you must leave. You were having a nightmare. I woke you up. You ought to be thanking me. A nightmare. My long sleep has given me time to atone. What are you saying? What are you saying? I have nothing to say to strangers. Get out. This mansion is the beginning of your nightmare. You can say that again. Do you know something? Talk about Sephiroth. Like you said, this mansion is the beginning of a nightmare. No, it's not a dream, it's for real. Sephiroth has lost his mind. He found the secrets hidden in this mansion. Sephiroth. You know Sephiroth? That's some stretch, isn't it? You start first. That's how it was. So, Sephiroth knows he was created 5 years ago and about the Genova Project. He was missing but has just recently reappeared. He has taken many lives and is seeking the Promised Land. Now it's your turn. Sorry, I cannot speak. Hey, you lying white-faced piece of trash. Hearing your stories is yet another sin for me. More nightmares shall come to me now. Sorry. More nightmares shall come to me now than I previously had. Now please leave. What? You're still here? Who are you? At least tell us your name. I was with Shinra Manufacturing, in administrative research, also known as the Turks. Vincent Valentine. Vinny V. Vincent. The Turks? Formerly of the Turks. I have no affiliation with Shinra now. And you? Cloud, formerly of Soldier. You were also with Shinra? Then, do you know Lucrezia? Who? Lucrezia. Don't even know if he's saying that right. The woman who gave birth to Sephiroth. Gave birth? Wasn't Genova Sephiroth's mother? That isn't completely wrong, but just a theory. He was born from a beautiful lady. That lady was Lucrezia. She was an assistant to Professor Gast of the Genova Project. Beautiful Lucrezia. A human experiment? There was no way to cancel the experiment. I couldn't stop her. That was my sin. I let the one I loved, the one I respected most, face the worst. She started sleeping in a box? Give me a break. Let me sleep. Okay. See you later, Vinny boys. Alright, let's go and see Sephiroth. Sephiroth. Doo-doo. Being here brings back memories. Are you going to participate in the reunion? I don't even know what a reunion is. Well, Cloud, a reunion is when people get back together. Genova will be at the reunion. Genova will join the reunion, becoming a calamity from the skies.
Jenova, a calamity from the skies? You mean she wasn't an angel?
I see. I don't think you have the right to participate. I will go north past Mount Nibble. If you wish to know, then follow.
Reunion? Calamity from the skies?
What you talking about, Willis?
Oh. So he's giving us a...
Hello? Oh, come on. Controller.
Destruct materia?
Here we go.
And we go back out. Don't worry about Vinny. You'll come.
Wait!
If I go with you, will you? I meet Hojo?
Dunno, but we're after him and Sephiroth, so I guess sooner or later.
Lucrezia.
Moves that to infinity and beyond.
Alright, I've decided to go with you.
What?
Being a former Turk, I may be of help.
Alright then.
Switch Yuffie round for Vinny. Vinny. Right. I'll have to go and give him some materia at some stage.
Speaking of that, what level does he come in at? 42.
Right, so let's go and go up to Mount Nibble.
I can't move Yuffie's there, I need to go out here.
Right. Now that that's all sorted, we'll go up to Mount Nibble.
Where we went with Sephiroth last time.
Up into here. Right, so there's a couple of weapons en route up here. Alright, let's go up. Right, up here we will open this chest. Rune Blade, so that is a new weapon for Claude.
Oh, it's a double, nice. It does. The only thing is it doesn't have any connected ones.
Now, am I using the best? Yeah, Silver Armlet's the best at the moment.
So that means all. So what I'll do is I'll take MP actually, do you know what? I'll take all out of there.
What was the other one I took out of there since?
Right.
Cool. And I think we get another weapon, and I'm not sure if it's for Barrett or if it's for a...
I love Vincent's gun when it hits, it goes pyong.
I think the other one is up here.
Right, you can see the treasure chest at the top.
Let's just try to work out where the pathways go when it goes by, and there we go.
Plus Barrett, what's that? Oh, is that actually for...
I think that might be for... What's his face? Lunaki.
Yeah.
Plus Barrett is for Lunaki.
So that's his weapon.
I'm sure there's a weapon for Barrett of Vincent soon.
Oh yeah, that's right. A sniper one.
Oh, it says sniper, it's not like a sniper.
Right, so... Cross the bridge. Some bridge in it.
Right, so we know we've got... Right, so you have these tubes, numbered 1 to 5, or pipes, sorry. Now, but what you want to do first is you want to go around here, go down these ladders, knock down these steps. Don't go down them though. You're going to leave by here, and you'll come out at the reactor. You're going to run around the reactor and down here. You want to follow this path. So you want to follow this round. Put speed, I'll put the fast speed on it. Right, where are we? That's in this way, that's right. Now there's a Sniper CR, that is the new weapon for Finny. Right, now I have to go back around. Down here. Right, so here we are. We wanna go out of here, get the elemental material. Now is there anything in here to collect? No. No. Let's try to think. Is there a way down here? Yeah. Right, so there is an item there. How do I get through to this? Hang on. There we go. All that for an elixir. That's crazy, isn't it? Right, okay. Let's try to think. Right, now that we've got that, let me magic cure all of us. Right, so defend, defend, and then Vinny also steal. Now we gotta steal the, I think it's a gold armlet. Yeah, gold armlet, that's it. Now we can now we can beat him out. These guys have got some amount of health left. There we go. So now I'll cut back to when I've got more gold armlets to use for everyone. Alright, so let's go here. Here and through here. No, run that way. Round, round, round we go. There, no one knows. Right. So go back in here. Now we can go and down the pipes. Now, I'm just trying to think which one goes down first. I think it's 4. No. That was 5. Five wasn't what I wanted. I think that was 5 and went down. Right, so this one I want here throws me down here. I can get the material. Jump down. Got the ladder, and the other ladders go back to the top and jump down. I think it's 3. Is it 3? Right, so down pipe 2 should take us out here to get a power soul. Now that is a weapon for Tifa. Now what we want to do is we want to jump down. We want to avoid this guy just now. Come on, walk by. That's it. Go up here, do a save. And now we want to do is take on this bad boy here. So he is the, I think it's Materia, Materia Keeper he is. Right, so good thing is I've got to, oh no, he's got an enemy skill I want him to cast on us. That's right. Cure, right, so that means he's going to do it shortly. On cast trine. Yes, here we go. Now, I want to show you this finishing touch, which is a new one. And so it picks him up and drops him out. That's crazy, look. There you go. Another enemy skill. Oh, restore. Gem ring. And we get a bit of materia here. We get counter materia, which is a really good materia for us here. So, am I on a double? Is Cloud on a double? Yeah, he is. Right, okay. Take out sense. Oh, wrong one. I want to put in there the new counter attack one. Right, so let's go. So that should take us round here and out of Mount Nibble. Yep, out the back of Mount Nibble. Right, so let's use a tent. Well, I think that's where I'm going to leave this video off. Thanks for watching another video of Final Fantasy VII. If you've liked it, whoosh, high five that like button. And if you want to see more, be sure to smash that subscription button down below. And last but not least, remember, life's a game. So play it well. I'll see you in my next video.